don't know if I can sit down just yet. I'm a bit nervous. I need to do some anxious squats or something. I just want to know who's going to walk through that door. Hello? Oh my God! Trevor is on his way to meet you now.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Bronx baby daddy, twerk king of the circle, and actually his real wife, Delisa.
I just really hope I meet up to his expectations.
Get ready, Chloe. You about to meet the queen of catfishing. Absolutely shocked. In the back of my head, I'm like, I'm not gonna fall for this guy.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I felt so bad about that. He's my husband, yeah. Though.
Amazing! Now that makes it even more awkward.
Hey, I mean, there's room for a third in our marriage. You know.
Oh my God. And you have a daughter.
Yeah, we have a little girl. She's one. Everything that I said was literally like me. Yeah. I just had to play it as a guy.
Yeah, of course.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, definitely. Yeah,
and you started flirting with me first. So I blame you because I wasn't gonna go there.
Where it's like a game, I was like, listen, there is no way I'm falling for someone in the circle.
Yeah.
But like, there's always that hope. Do you know what I mean? Like,
what if
Mitchell was real and we got on really well?
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean?
Exactly.
And he is real.
He is real.
Trevor obviously isn't. Well, he is real, but he's not.
Yeah. He's real. He's just not here, girl. Oh my God. Like, this
and you look
crazy.
Stunning as well.
Thank you. Girl, please. You're so gorgeous. I can't even take it. But let me tell you something. You're the only girl. You're the only girl who made it to the end. I mean, like, technically, right? Behind the profile.
Yeah. Did you think that I was real? Like,
the beginning.
Out of 100%.
100% from the beginning. But I told you that, though. And I was like, oh, I recognize you from somewhere.
Yeah.
Yeah. And I was like, your personality matches the same personality I saw on the other show.
I'm not smart enough to pull off what you've just pulled out.
It was so hard. Oh, my God. I thought it was going to be easier. It was very hard.
Yeah.
Like, just talking. And I'm like, oh, wait. A guy wouldn't say that.
No.
I feel like you've just been like, so like, oh, I love everybody.
I do too,
but I mean, you gotta remember, girl, it's a game, and you know people are gonna do what
100%.
They're gonna do. 100%.